How's he?
Good. Sit. Watch. Good. Yes. Anytime I don't get to lure and he's already looking at me, I just reward. Watch. Good. That's good. Good. Yes. When I reward, I deliver from upstairs, so I keep him in his lane. Good. I'm teaching him to operate or hang out in the pocket.
Good, yes.
Just sit, handsome.
I see.
Yep. Turn him in. Comes and sits next to me. If it's crooked, he's much better with me touching him now. Sit.
Oops.
Yep.
I see.
Sit. Good. See, when he lays down like that, that's submissive. I want to be able to slide his butt over, sit, and keep him sitting without rolling over for me. Watch. Good. Sit.
Good.
Next. Sit.
Good. Yes.
As the off. Take it.
Good.
As the off. Take it.
Good. Circle boy. Oh.
I'm always looking for touch that generates eye contact. If I'm in a situation where he doesn't take food, I want to see if I can touch and get him to look at me.
Good, Ozzie.
Good.
Yep.
Good.
That.
Yep.
Good.
Cutting him off. The idea is to teach him to be able to maneuver, whether I turn to the right or to the left.
Sit.